Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between AC generators and DC generators. So let's start. So if we talk about the AC generator, then AC generator is a mechanical device which converts mechanical energy into AC electrical power. So with the help of mechanical energy, the AC generator produces AC current or alternating current. But in the case of DC generator, it is a mechanical device which converts mechanical energy to DC electrical power. Or we can say that DC generators with the help of mechanical energy produces direct current, okay, or DC current. Next thing, if we talk about the AC generator, then in an AC generator the electrical current reverses direction periodically. So because AC generator generates AC current or alternating current, the direction of the current changes periodically or reverses periodically. But in the case of DC generator, in a DC generator the electrical power flows in one direction. Why so? Because your DC generator produces DC current or direct current which flows only in one direction and not in reverse direction. Okay. Next thing, if we talk about the commutators, then your AC generator doesn't have commutators because it only produces AC current and not DC current. But in the case of DC generator, it have commutators to make the current flow in one direction to obtain DC current. Next thing, if we talk about the AC generator, then they have slip rings for the production of AC current. But in the case of DC generator, they have split rings commutators for the generation of DC current. And if we talk about the use, then your AC generator are generally used where high voltage power supply electrical equipments are used, okay. But in the case of DC generator, they are used in low voltage power supply equipments. So this was all about the difference between AC generators and DC generators. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.